in a state of panic, and obviously they need to be in a state of panic. We'll talk about whether this is a policing failure or not, but right now I want to ask you whether you think this could be a return to the 1990s. General Hasnain says that's a bit of an exaggeration. This is just the Lashkar trying to revive itself and revive militancy in the valley.
Well, Shreyaji, I'll have four pertinent points to make. I completely concur with General Saab. The first point is, you see, when did this all happen? Just 3 days back, Najim Anjum takes over the ISI chief. The old chief is sacked. Yeah. Now, Najim Anjum wants to make a mark. And this is how they mark and make a mark. Point number two, the Qureshi writes a letter to the US ambassador and says, Pakistan is irrelevant in global politics. Do something. This is what happens. Point number three, US doesn't need Pakistan. Pakistan is an irrelevant player, exporter of terrorists and jihadis. Mm. So how do they come back to the world stage and say we are important? Mm. They want to highlight and make Kashmir an international issue. This is the way of doing it. And last and the pertinent point is that when by doing this, what do they? They get four objectives. First, they send a message to Kashmiri Pandits, you are not welcome. They send a message to Sikhs by slaughtering this principal who is a Sikh. Sikhs are not welcome. They send a message to Hindus who are not Kashmiri and Red Kashmiri Hindus by killing a Dalit from Bihar who was selling Golgappes. I don't know how does he fit in their scheme of things. They kill him. So when you kill these people, you send a message to all the people, look, you cannot come here. You are not welcome here. But at the same time, now the political drama will start. Already Mehbooba Mufti is blaming Modi ji and she is blaming Manoj Sinha ji. You will have soon national conference blaming everybody else and they will start throwing this line. We are back to 1990. This is exactly what the ISI wants. Mm-hmm. This is exactly why ISI asked its overground workers to kill these innocent lives. Mm-hmm. That is why Hindus and Sikhs and Hindus from across India were targeted in Kashmir. This is exactly the plot, what is going to happen. Mm-hmm. And I am shattered when Mehbooba Mufti talks this. I don't want to bring this. But when, Kashmiri Pandits, 500,000 left the valley, their women were killed, raped, slaughtered, Farooq Abdullah Saab was playing golf. He was in London. And when the Vanhama massacre happened, Shriyaji, Google and find it. When Mufti Saab went as a CM, he went to see when a two-year-old was killed with a Kalashnikov, he was wearing a suit and a tie. This is their sensitivity to minorities. Now, today, they are using it as a political fodder. Nobody is condemning those terrorists. Nobody is condemning the person who pulled the trigger. But they are busy, doing pot shots at Modi, Yogi, Amit Shah, Manoj Sinha. But none of them is condemning those terrorists. And their overground workers, they will come on TV panels and blame everybody. Blame the abrogation of 370. But nothing happened. The terrorists have done nothing. ISI ka naam nahi lenge, Pakistan ka naam nahi lenge. And the most important thing is, have they forgotten in their tenure, nobody was killed? How many Pandits, how many Hindus were slaughtered in the National Conference tenure? How many Pandits and Hindus were slaughtered and Sikhs were slaughtered? Chatti Singh Pora in PDP tenure. They forget us. Today, they are using it as a political fodder and opportunity to take political pot shots. And what does Mehbooba ji say? Ab aur zulm hoga, aur sitam hoga. In fact, when Kashmir is returning to normalcy, when the Indian army is prevailing, when the rule of the law is prevailing, when Manoj Sinha ji is bringing development projects to Kashmir, Pakistan and ISI are irk. Now this Najib Anjum wants to make a mark. He wants to see he is relevant in the affairs of Pakistan. Shreyaji, the most important person in Pakistan is not Imran Khan Niazi, it's Wajwa. The second most important person is not Qureshi. It is Najib Anjum. And this is what they do. This is their evil designs.
We have known all along that terrorism is an instrument of Pakistani state policy. We have known that all along.